back from that commercial break. You're still watching Saloon Talk. And guys, if you have just joined up for the show right about now, we are talking about the hassles of a youth in Kampala. If you know you are a youth out there and things have not been easy for you, in the night you can only eat a Carolex or Chikomandonga. Things are not easy. By the way, things are not easy in Kampala. There are people out there. And by the way, I was going to bring up about the question, but let me put it right about now so that you, the viewers out there, you can give us an opinion on why girls do that. There is a statement that went around on Twitter, Ngabasajja bagamba, Rachi Omukazi can come to a bar. She's well-dressed. She has the best wig, best dress, best like outfit, best heel, best bag, best everything, best iPhone. iPhone, that one. So why is it girls can come looking peng, looking fresh, looking legit, and then you, at the end of the night, you find them hitching a border, going back home? Yes, she has the most expensive wig. Like, why? Why is it? Like, answer me, guys, because me, I don't know.
Let me tell you. You don't have to look like as if you don't have money.
I know, you have to look money.
You have to look money.
Hey, what's a good
you know the attraction?
Why hit a border? Why hit a border?
But also a border is a means of transport.
Wanga figete gula bakola. So,
wait. Chidam, what are we going to
do? Zenkola mufiga. Okay. Okukola money.
So when you look good,
Omana Chogeze. Because that is true. By the way, have you heard of Fako? It used to be here in Uganda back in the day.
But I
have
a Kazi
Bari Baduka
Kufako.
No, I'm talking about the company was making money.
Okay, it was making money.
Maybe the drug wasn't working. Yeah.
Like they use
not
to
blast
the boat.
Okay, this question goes to Babito.
Yeah.
So come with Mike, it's okay to move. Men have preferences in women. Abasajja bayina some specific type. And what we have been seeing on social media, you can all back me up, TikTok, wherever. Abasajja bagala nyash.
Exactly.
So, Kati, is nyash the only qualification? Or why we have to have the brains?
I think it's trending, but not everyone likes nyash.
No, but me, I think everyone has. Okay, okay, yeah, no problem.
Me personally, I don't like nyash. Mm-hmm. I don't like that.
But you said yes.
Yes, yes, but you said yes.
As I told you that at first, it's trending.
What of the brains?
No, it's trending.
But nyash, body, but yeah, no brain.
But as I told you, me personally, I don't like nyash.
But why what do you like? Okay, you personally, what do you like?
What do you want? What do you want in a woman?
Me, I want someone who reasonable.
Reasons?
How? With what? With what? Reasoning with what? No, with an ugly face or as a sorry?
Let me ask you. Take a meza.
Next year, just one moment of your life.
I'm cutting a short. Zembanze, dapo msajja ino bano mkaza ino mubili afana no bulungi. Obwongo tujja koze sobo msajja.
Forget again.
No, okay, this today's episode, guys.
Beauty doesn't bring anything on the table.
Okay, what if she has both? Beauty, brains, body, money.
Chiba chizi.
But first, brains.
Okay, what if she has brains? Okay, what if she has brains? Nga ina figure 9, nga upside down.
No. Njalo mentioning yo mugago mu Kampala ino mukazi wa Murundi. Not the main wife.
Not the main wife are suffering. Kati irengera abasajja. Abasajja ulira abasajja bafuna abakazi ababa bebasobola. Ne waliwo kati bana abakazi bebayina maka like these ones they marry. They are the ones they go to when they are still poor. Ngabavari basovola. Na yeka tuweva gagawalamu. They have to look for the ones they love.
Of course, that's you know that point. When you have money, you have to look for good. For
guys, good food. I did not
know that. That's Ochimanyi it. Ndi.
Monty, that's it.
No, Ochimanyi ndi. Nina agendo kunde tenachi. Echindu chenja gala. You know, muntu wagwengendo kugamba. Baby, nina yaka kate kange tukwa kwenye
sechi. Okay, guys. Fine. I think we're going to be rotating around this. Let me just ask you guys a question and I want you guys to answer. You as a male, you as a female, and then I'm going to also tell us her opinion about it. Abasajja bagamba that they want a woman that has brains. why is it most of the times you marry a woman with the brains and then you end up cheating on her with someone better than prettier than her? Why does a girl know what brain is?
That's what I talked
that
about.
That she decided.
Oh, baby, baga mambo, brain. Chiva, like that time, oyo mkazi gwa bati sobolo kwa fodinga. Then when he gets the money, he has to look for that love. Yeah, but you
makabe baso kwa fodinga.
Aba yachikwa
da. By the way, she's right. Na ye, leka akamba
mechu. Oh, okay.
No, leka akamba mechu. Ofuno mkazi gwa wota de maka. Ochitege. Aba wawaka. Kozi ya wetu gama.
Ya afumbe mele.
No, ya zimba maka.
Iyo na kazi mulavi.
Kwa sikuwa na kazi mwela.
Bobo genzeke we. Si ganti yo, ono go sanzebo uwo mada.
Just a wapu.
No, but some even marry them and build for
I'm
them.
I'm telling you.
And even have kids with them.
That's why they come and be like second wife.
Her second wife.
Why I don't need that? I am not enough.
It's like giving someone a tip. Mba sikuwa denti nkwa gala.
Yeah, they give more time to their side chicks.
What's your opinion about this? You as a girl.
Men easily get tired, I think. They better mamangu. Because if you've gotten a woman that you loved before, like she looks nice, she's beautiful, she has brains, she's everything that you need in a woman. Why do you have to go on for a side chick? Why? Because you're tired of this one. Olaba azade
stretch back.
Aba takoye.
Just like a fresh memory.
Even this.
Let's
side ya abakazi mbeko chemba gamba. Nature abakazi wetupateka mmaka. Oboroza anti omaze. So your stress journey.
What's the journey next after that?
Oja kuba no bwongo. But every day toina kungamba ate baby togula kino twetaga sente. It's not like that. Siganya you are no. To siganya twagala kuzimba maka naye ate bako nange enchandira ko kastola akanyuma. Oshitegera. Let us go.
Chategeza anti mweta mwamangu.
Like when abagwande tero okubyeta mworenso.
No. Ofuno msaje nakuteka kama teka mbu you're not going anywhere. Don't go out to be here. I want you to give back. Oyino labi yabana. Atanafuna dio kwa out.
Tolia masavu ogela geja.
Chada mukambale ebyo kozisiza.
Now we watch to yagala genda yo. Watch or your cousin be mad at them maka. Tayagala mutwaleko out. Babu to genda yo.
By the way, no. Women that be at home, they want to go out with their husbands all the time.
No.
Yes, they do. Na ye bawa bagamba.
Yambala musikati.
Yambala this. Yeah. You can't put on what you want to put on because you're with your man. Like you find girls in Kampala. I know msajja wa mwagara, but you want to put on like a canet, but because of your man, you cannot do that. You have to put on like.
But you have even.
If you got me putting on yet. Why don't you look at me who's next to you?
If you find that your man likes that dress code, you're so put on.
Mm-mm.
No?
He has said,
men,
tafuruma nyumba,
tafuruma, bedao, yambala Gomez. Oyingile bala, come on now.
Atukala, come on.
Okay, not yet. Okay, then you put on. Gomez-y, but yeah. Something too decent. Exactly. How is that fair?
Not even he can leave you there. He says, baby, let me come back. Agenze kulaba shua.
Okay.
Afuna number kutoi.
Before we go. Never man on the gamble. Jesus Christ. Okay, before we go for the commercial break, let me pause up this question. So you guys think on it. When we come back, you're gonna be telling us this. And those of you who are watching the show right about now, give us your opinion on what it is. Why is it we have talked about men and how men want a specific kind of woman and what they think about a woman that is always at home, the one they call the wife. So if the roles were reversed, if the woman was the one telling the man, don't do this, don't do that, why is it men, whenever you bring up the topic like that, they always get defensive? Is it because what they know what they're doing is wrong? Or is it because they're so naive they don't want to get it? What is it? Let us go for a short commercial break. When we come back, we're going to jump right from there.